Good morning, Eisenhower, and welcome to Wellness Wednesday. I hope you are all staying mindful and using some of the amazing strategies that have been shared on ETV every week to help keep you focused and relieved of stress. Today's feature will be on the Eagle Pose. Let's watch and see.
This pose is called Garudasana, or the Eagle Pose. Stand tall and cross your right knee over your left as you begin to lower your bottom down as if to sit in a chair. Try to bring the toes of your right foot around to hook onto your left calf, making a pretzel twist with your legs. Extend your arms out in front of you and cross your left elbow over your right, with your elbows parallel to your shoulders. Bring your hands back down toward your face and cross them at the wrists. Lift your arms up toward the sky. Untwist your arms and open up your eagle wings. Repeat on the other side. The health benefits of the Eagle Pose include stimulating the immune system, aligning the chakras, fosters balance, stretches the shoulders and wrists, and strengthens the ankles. Namaste.
Wow, such a great pose. It seems like a great way to stay focused and mindful during quarantine. Today's quote is, "Nothing is forever except change." That is all we have for you today. Make sure you check out the Eisenhower Wellness website for all the great videos, quotes, and resources to help you today and every day. Thanks for tuning in, and have a Wellness Wednesday.